Yeah. Casual. What is good, Gin and Tonic family? Casual here, and we are back with another reaction, and we have Angelina Jordan back on the channel. And this is actually one of the last ones we have done from her. This is Million Miles. We did the lyric video that was dropped, and as soon as we do that, of course she does. They drop an actual video to it, so I'm excited. This is live in studio. Angelina Jordan, Million Miles. Where all my angels at? Make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell. It is all free for you. It means everything to me, and it lets me know you guys want more Angelina Jordan on the channel, which at this point, she's going to be on the channel. I'm enjoying all of it, so I can't get enough of her voice. It just literally melts into my eardrums, and we just have a great time listening to it. So if you're enjoying these, make sure you turn on all notifications. We do a lot of these live. You can come hang out with us, have a good time. Discord is down below in the links in the description. Let's have some fun. Let's rock out. Let's get it. Angelina Jordan, Million Miles, live in studio. There's our barefoot angel.
As a child, I walk the streets. They see me growing up. Know you were all I need. Singing myself through all the years. As luck is in my tears. I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories. But now he's not here to hold my head.
Wow. The incredible part of this is live. Live. Most things that we hear from her are live. You know, it's incredible to even think that someone can get up there and just nail these notes like this and just have the confidence of being up there forever, even at such a young age. And just the words and the power that she brings. The fact that she wants to help so many people. The fact that she stays humble through all of this, even at her age, is an unbelievably blessing thing for all of us and for her. So I can't wait for more things that she has to come in the future. I mean, you can feel the passion. She was made for music, period. The amount of emotion that's coming out of this song right now is incredible. The fact that she's sitting there writing and singing, that she's not alone still, even though he's gone, is so powerful, you know, saying, I'm still connected to you no matter what. There's no regrets. I'm living this life, and I'm going to prove all my will and show you what I have. Beautiful, man. Gosh. If I wasn't so strong, I'd have some wet eyes right now. God, the goosebumps. This one right here, this right here shows what kind of artist she is going to be, period. This right here, it's showing you that from this point on, you're not going to get anything less than this. That's my prediction right now. I'm telling y'all, from this point on, no less than what you see right here. She's going to be a huge star. America, worldwide, you name it. this voice will be heard around the world. You can tell. Like, I still have goosebumps right now. Like, my hair is sticking up on my arms. Like, this shit is crazy. Ish. The ish is crazy. Oh, no.
Oh, your head, it's like you're in my tears. I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now he's not here to hold me. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I'll never regret what I do. We're a million miles apart, yeah, it's pulling on.
Jesus, man. Are you kidding me? You weren't lying, man. I'm trying to keep it together because, seriously, like, this song has so much power. And to see her doing this live in studio, it has so much more connection than her lyrical video. Like, I just looking at her, and you can feel the pain and what she feels through this song, knowing that, you know, they're a million miles apart. But she's still going to be reaching. She's still going to be connected. You know, no matter what. So beautiful. And for someone so young to have these thoughts and you know, wisdom to think higher than where you are is absolutely beautiful. Man, she killed that note. Let's go.
I wonder, I wonder, are your friends the stars, the songs for you, wherever you are.
Ever you. Goodness. All the praises in the world to her. Absolutely beautiful. She captures so many people with her emotion. And to be able to take something in your own life and gravitate it towards so many people, to be able to feel it in their own lives, in their own situations, in their own troubles, their own emotions is, you know, that's one of a kind. And that's what she has. Through that whole song, my hairs were stood up. You could feel that she meant every single word of that. And when you have somebody that gives you something that they 100% believe in, you're going to have something like that. That's Angelina Jordan, Million Miles, live in studio, barefoot. I just... You can't help but smile. She gives you just so much energy and you play off of what she gives you. She gives it to you, you know, so I appreciate that a whole bunch. Thank you so much to everybody rocking out with me through these and showing me such a beautiful voice that will live on in my life for a long, long time also. So I don't plan on stopping listening to her. I'd love to see where her career takes her and where she goes beyond. So if you enjoyed this, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell. It is all free for you. It means everything to me. Come join the family one time. It's all about music over here. It's lifestyle, creation, emotions, a way of life. Come join it with us. All the links down below in the description. I'm off to another one. I'm casual. I hope I see you there. Bow.